After years on this island, I'm starting to suspect that my message in a bottle that I sent out while shipwrecked didn't make it to the mainland, but it made it to the shore of some other desert island where some other poor soul. So I wash up in the sand, and he unfurled it in his hands, and he thought that God was giving him a chance, and he took it as a sign that maybe he could swim to shore, and maybe he could find the man who'd been shipwrecked there before. That man started swimming, and when he'd made it pretty far, he thought that he could see the mainland, and that it wouldn't be too hard. Then he thought about the bottle, and the man that it contained. He was sure someday he'd meet him, and that he'd know him by his face. His focus was distracted, and when he looked back for the shore, the waves had gotten bigger, and he couldn't see it anymore. I hope that if he makes it, he'd have the decency to share another message in a bottle